me and kind of what I wanted to discuss. I'll tell you what, I got one other topic that we'll discuss first, and then I'll do mine last. There's been some discussion about county employees' salaries and where we currently are at with these salaries. Mr. Pritchard has got some information and already has some processes that he's been looking at, and I'd like for him to share that with the commission.
During the last budget, we discussed with you where we are with our overall personnel plan, and that our personnel plan was developed a number of years ago by Dr. Steve Condry with the Institute of Government. Dr. Condry has since retired, but is still providing this service. And I think most of y'all that, Commissioner Evans has been around Dr. Condry for a number of years. He has, he's probably the foremost expert in personnel plans in Georgia, and has is currently in South Africa working on something for that cover for the country of South Africa. He has done a number of personnel studies in the developing countries that came out of the Soviet bloc, and is regarded as I said, probably the foremost expert in our state. We have been in contact with him, and he is available to do a review of our personnel plan and make recommendations to us. We allocated money in the budget, y'all were aware of, that we wanted to have him to begin this in January without any idea of whether or not we would be able to institute any recommendations that he makes, because we don't know what the financial situation would be or what his recommendation might be. But it's certainly something that we need to understand where our policy is. We did this approximately 10 years ago, about 10 years ago, that he developed our plan or updated our plan. He's also done the city of Valdosta and a number of other communities. So that's in the works. Contracting or bringing a contract back to you in January for him to submit that to Mr. Chairman. And then we, Stephanie and I, will evaluate that, and then we'll determine how that can be implemented.
Any questions on the study?
So that everybody knows, we have not had a our system is a merit increase that is based on increments of 2.5% currently. We have not had the ability to fund the merit system for 5 years. The only increase that has been approved was year before last. That was a 2% cost of living increase. So employees are saying, well, we haven't had a merit increase. They're correct. The merit increase, but there has been a cost of living.
But what they saw in the cost of living was 2%. They turned around and lost that whenever the tax expired. Yeah. So they saw 2% in their check for just a few months, and they lost it, which they were still, at least they broke even.
Yeah, I think it's important that people know that if the economy and inflation grows at a rate of 2.5% a year, and you don't give raises to keep up with that, that means every year that you don't meet that need, you're actually reducing your employees. Right, they're taking a cut in pay, and so it's a problem every local government has. Right now, it's not something that's unique to us, but I think it is something we have to
everyone is evaluated on their anniversary. All of those are reviewed and then submitted to HR. The HR department reviews them, and then they come to me. Well, and you, there's a space in there for the review is made by the individual, supervisor, individual. They have an opportunity to comment, right? And that is also evaluated through supervision department, HR, and there's a numerical evaluation. It's fairly simple. It's 1, 2, 3. It's we upgraded it when Dr. Condry did this about 10 years ago, but it hasn't been changed since then. There's actually about 3 pages to it, 4 pages, where it's a general evaluation.
I have a copy.
Okay.
And John, I know you said a lot of it depended on the DM and where we're standing financially, I guess, ultimately at the end of the day. Realizing if we're not able to give the merit increases to anybody or the cost of living increases to everyone, I wanted to perhaps explore the idea of incentive pays for those certifications, like those special skills certifications, CDLs, the AC certifications, you know, that we might have people working for, those real certifications that need for jobs that might, you know, help retain the employees, and that's the kind of
I think it's a good idea, but I think it all goes kind of hand in hand. If you have funding to give extra pay based on those credentials, you might call it, or you would call it, then hopefully we'll have funding that will be able to do merit pays or the
One of the things I mentioned to the chairman is it's important from a staff standpoint that if the commission gives us direction as to what your goal is for the budget, when we begin working on the budget, we have a benchmark. We know what you're looking for. For instance, it has been clear from a number of boards prior to us beginning the budget that they would say, we do not want any increase in tax, zero. So that's our benchmark, that's where we begin. If you say, we want you to look at an increase in the merit system, or we want you to look at restoration of some of the positions that were eliminated, then that's a goal that we began to look for. We evaluate that, we calculate those numbers, and then we present them to them. But if you say, we want you to do all those things, and we also don't want you to increase taxes, then we've got to cut somewhere else. This is not rocket science, it's simply a balance between revenue and expenditures, and but we have to know what the anticipation is from the commission. So whatever your goals are, whether it is to look at merit increases, whether it's restoration of positions, whether it's none of the above, then that is helpful to us so that we know what to anticipate.
But I definitely, from my standpoint, I would think that this would certainly be a short-term goal. This is something that we need to get moving on, get the information so that we will be able to give staff direction through the budgeting process. So is there any objection to definitely making this a short-term goal and putting really kind of